Ah, Source Hunter. Have you come to lend your blood to our cause? How much simpler all this would be if only it were so. Still, I cannot blame you for struggling against me. What reason have you to trust me that your efforts are misplaced? But now, with Bracchus Rex nearly risen, there's little more you can do to hinder me. Perhaps for the better. When we first met on the beaches of Sicile, I underestimated you. That blunder has cost me dearly. Still, after all, you need not know more than this. The end is coming. The end of sorrow. The end of pain. Those who oppose me oppose peace itself. And here I thought you'd seen it yourself. Tell me, what is the imp historian doing if not begging you to divert the void? So, you're familiar after all. You know as well as I that the void is coming. In fact, if I'm very precise, it's already here. But you need not be afraid. The void is ourselves. We are destined to rejoin it. I have chosen a dark and dangerous path, but I vow that those sacrificed have not suffered in vain. My only wish for all of Revelon is the soft hush of silence. Bracchus Rex was the forefather of our cause, the original Immaculate. His resurrection brings Revelon one step closer to the ultimate solution. Dissolution. Wouldn't you like to meet him? The sorcerer your order was formed to destroy. I'm certain he'd love nothing more than to meet you. Follow me. Find out.
Try to withstand this wintry blast.
Thank you. No foe can stand before me.
No glory in this death.